Hello friends, I'm Kyle. If you are new to my channel, please do subscribe with the bell button. Today, in this video, I'm going to talk about winter jasmine. During the winter, garden lacks color. So to improve the look of the garden during the winter, we are going to look at winter jasmine as it produces a lot of pretty yellow flower behind its green foliage. This is the evergreen plant can grow in pot shade and full sun as well. It doesn't need that much nutrition. It can grow in any type of soil. During summer, we use this front hedge in our front drive. But in winter, this hedge became beautiful with this yellow jasmine flower with an abundant bloom. The flower have a rare light fragrance compared to the summer jasmine. As you can see here, this is the hedge when it's starting to bloom. For a dull winter garden, you can shape this as a decorative border that is evergreen and give colors during November to January. There are other evergreen plants available in garden center such as Vibram Tinus. This is an evergreen shrub which can give you flower during the winter. Also, some other plants also available in garden center. I have two types of jasmine, summer jasmine and winter jasmine, and this is a summer jasmine, and this jasmine name is called Jasminum polyanthum. This is a winter jasmine, can grow in pot shade and full shade, and also it has abundant bloom with high fragrance, and this name is called Jasminum polyanthum. It has two colors, one is pink and another one is yellow color. Also, you can buy bay tree in garden center. Normally, cooking bay is called Laurel Nobilis. It has high fragrance. You can use like a fresh leaf or dried leaf. And thanks for watching my video. Please do subscribe, like my channel.